The cringe. Welcome back, everybody, and today I'm going to be reacting to my first vlog. Yeah, it's pretty bad. It's pretty bad. It's pretty cringy. This was 18-year-old Isaiah. I am almost 5 years older than that right now. So yeah, let's go. Let's run it. Let's run it! The old intro. Look at this shit quality, man.
Bro, I hope nobody watching me out here in this car. You probably think I look fucking stupid with a camera up to my face like this, but late night munchies is a real motherfucking thing, and I'm approving right now.
I mean, I'm not wrong there. It is, you know. I still go on some late night runs, you know. But God, just. The music is so cringy in this. I'm like dancing in the car and shit. I mean, everybody dances in the car, but I put it on the internet. Every single morning took the bus and hit the studio, my nigga. I was living on a mission. Thought I was the greatest every minute. I would say I need a record deal. A nigga stay with you. Homie yelling, all you do is rap. Seems like you don't even want to live. Can I get... Look at me in my pajamas. Oh, I missed that car. Oh, I missed that car, man. It was such a good little car. Every time I drove in the rain, I'd almost die, but I missed that car. I missed that damn radio, too. I still have that radio. I'm just too damn lazy to put it in my new car.
4 meat and cheese only, soft shell tacos.
4 meat and cheese only?
Yeah. And an order of nachos.
Would that be all?
And a Sprite.
Damn, I haven't really evolved much, apparently, because I get the same shit to this day.
Sprite to drink. That'll be good.
Sprite to drink?
Yep.
Small, medium, or large?
Medium. That'll do.
Can I drink, was it again?
It was a Sprite.
Or Sprite, got you. Yeah. Alright, would that be all?
Yep.
Sprite? Taco Bell don't serve Sprite, do they? I don't think they do anymore. Thank you.
Because I don't speak English today, I don't know. Man, crazy ass story.
I'm not talking like this. Why am I talking like this? I'm talking like I am straight up hood fucking thug, bro. I grew up on Merchants. Oh Jesus. Oh Lord.
Got rear-ended in the Chick-fil-A parking lot.
True story.
Not parking lot. I was in the drive-thru. Sitting here. My whole fucking seat went. I turn around. And the bitch was just sitting there.
Oh, I'm so damn dramatic. I said I got rear-ended. Fuck! The hell, man?
And then she like ducked down behind her steering wheel as if I didn't see the bitch. And my car did not move at an entire fucking forward angle. Thank God nothing happened to my car. And I didn't feel like dealing with that shit. But yeah, kind of got bumped yesterday. It was kind of...
Bump just today. Making fun of my old self. I probably still talk like that, and I'm just not even realizing.
Kinda funny. Pretty fucking hilarious.
Laughing my ass off, bro. Laughing my ass off. Need it. It's the hunger. Hunger in this motherfucker. Hunger. Look at me. Look at me. I'm over here looking. I'm like, oh, damn, camera's about to fall. Because I had this cheap ass, like, you know those, like, Gorilla tripod stands? I had, like, a really off-brand version of it at this time. And it was dog shit. And I put it on, like, the head of the chair in my car. And then it kept, it kept falling over. And I was like, bro. Trying not to crash. I'm trying to make this lit ass vlog. In this motherfucker, feeling like I need it. All my life I know I need it. Need it. It's the hunger. Hunger in this motherfucker. Bro, this was too revealing of where I live. True story. The people that commented on this, actually, one of the girls that commented, she found out where I freaking live. Simply from watching this video. That's creepy as shit. But true story. True story. Not in like a creepy stalker way. It should, We're friends to this day. She still comments and trolls my ass to this day.
Finally home. Now to get this shit upstairs. And Bay seems to be fully secure right there. I forgot to buckle her up. Hope she's not mad at me.
Oh God, I was so goofy, man. Oh, so goofy. Oh, my room was so much different, dude. I had like a twin size bed. Didn't have a sheet on the bitch. Didn't care about how I dressed, obviously, whatsoever. Room still painted the same color, but I mean, still, like, bro.
All right, mission accomplished. I totally made an ass of myself today. All I needed to do, right there. Gotta have the drink. Gotta always have the drink. Gotta have the bag of fucking tacos. It's the most beautiful thing in the world. It's late night runs.
Back then, I thought this quality was like A1 quality. Like, I thought this was amazing quality. And then I go back and look at it today, and I'm like, damn, this is 1080p? I didn't know how to use a camera, apparently. I'm still learning to this day, but I mean, this looks a shitload better than this.
Semi-late night. Can't see that. It's backwards, isn't it? Oh, fucking well.
Man, no, it wasn't
I walk
backwards.
In my kitchen. There's nothing but dirty dishes, so had to hit up Taco Bell.
What the hell is this? This is the smallest
lazy
taco
ass.
What the hell is this? Is that a taco? What the fuck is this?
You guys are wondering why I got my hood on. It's cold in my room. It's about motherfucking 32 degrees in here.
Y'all hear that fan? That loud-ass fan? When I record videos, I have to turn my fan off because that's all you hear is like a train about to crash through my fucking wall.
It's kind of good, though.
As long as it's good, I don't care. I know you guys don't want to see me eat a taco, but trying out the vlogging thing, I figured let me just pick up the camera when I go to Taco Bell. Maybe I can make some shit out of it. Every single time I go to Taco Bell, I get 4 meat and cheese only soft shell tacos. Where the fuck is the bag, bro? This is not good. Got the cheese sauce. Got the nacho. Eat the motherfucker. How you feel about that? Probably the weirdest fucking vlog y'all have ever seen in your entire life.
Yeah.
And yes, I know I ain't got no damn sheet on this bed. All right. The sheet is currently, she's currently right here. All right. I just took the shit off because I had to wash it. It's a long ass story. Just don't worry about it.
That does not mean I was stroking my mushroom tip or anything like that. Like, let's not get it twisted. I literally spilled some shit on the sheet. People have came up to me multiple times like, oh, you nasty. Oh, but you didn't have to say that. Bitch, I spilt some purple drink on the sheets. And by purple drink, I mean Fanta.
About to record a For Honor video. Take this hood off. About to record a For Honor video.
Why did I pull my hat? About to record a For Honor video, yeah. Right now. Right now. About to record it. Today. Yeah.
Notice that anybody hasn't been watching the shit. Doesn't really matter to me at this point. That game is fun as fuck.
To this day, those For Honor videos have like 5 views.
Taco looking shell. What the hell kind of soft shell is this? I could break somebody's fucking leg with this. If there's any videos that you guys want me to do specifically, tell me in person or tell me in the comment section. Because I don't really know what the hell y'all want to see from me. A lot of the people that I've been asking.
It was out of focus the whole time. It's over there focusing on my dresser, on the damn curtains in the background. It's focusing on my damn bed, the taco. It's not focusing on my face. This camera was good in its day, but I probably just had the settings fucked up. Let's not blame the camera.
If they've been watching some videos, they've just been telling me, hey man, I haven't been on YouTube really that much recently. I've been doing other shit, which I feel you, okay? But I'm gonna still be posting these videos just in case you guys wanna watch. Ah, see, they got something right in this order. They fucked up a Sprite. I don't know what the hell. Y'all want some? Alright.
Any videos that you guys wanna specifically see?
Like, if you guys want.
Yes, I just took a sip of the Sprite from my past self.
So we can do some drawing videos or some shit. Let me know. I'll do that shit.
Alright, y'all. I think I'm gonna end off this vlog.
Damn, look at that colossal ass zit above. Like, I had that problem just yesterday. I woke up, I had the world's biggest zit on my fucking nose. Like, right in here. Like, right in my damn nostril. And then I record a whole video and I'm like, damn, bro. There's a whole planet on my fucking face.
Right here. Me and Bae are gonna go to sleep. So, catch you guys in one of my next videos. Deuces.
Oh, damn. See, even my damn logo was fucked up. What were you doing back then, Zay? I don't even have that Twitter anymore. And yeah, the logo's messed up. This was when I was called ZayDB. And I slick thought that freaking, that picture of me right there was the hardest thing of 2016, 2017 ever. I look back at this shit and I'm just cringing my ass off, bro. Well, we grow, we learn. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you did, enjoy, subscribe. I got more shit coming. I react to music stuff, try not to laugh challenges, videos like this. Once I update my GPU, I'll probably do some gaming shit. But a freaking $400 GPU right now is like $1,500. And we got over here. Okay, we got. But I love you guys. Stay true. Keep chasing your dreams. And bye-bye.